underneath the engine bay of the Hummer. Just kind of try and get you hopefully a good view of the interior or the engine bay here. Best here to
get up the underside, skin plates all across the front.
I'm just gonna show you up in here the wheel well too. Hopefully this will come in okay in the picture.
A little bit of surface rust there, not too bad. I'm gonna get the light bulbs. And then